Yeah, Bill is not going to work. Woo! I might like leave in between co-ed, you know what I mean? Like just in between their games.
Barely come and you don't do shit.
What are you talking about? I did a lot.
Like.
And it was done.
And it was done. Why not?
I'm going to after prom. That's where all this shit happens. Oh, man. Come on, bro. I have a date. I'm not going to go to prom without a date.
Ask someone.
Yeah, ask the senior.
Senior, so ask me.
No, you can go to prom.
Like, you know Caleb Arthur? He asked the senior, and he went.
I don't want to do all that, because then like, you have to pay for prom. After the steezy. And I have to rent a car, because like, when I go to prom, I'm going all out.
Yeah.
I'm not doing all
that. Like a limo.
No, I'm talking about like a Beamer. Rent for a day, $180. Or Lexus. Not no damn.
For prom, I want a date. Like, I don't want to go with my friends. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Like, I want a date.
Like, if you go all out, like, if you rent a limo, do they rent it just for them and their
friends? You should take a group of friends, and that's when they take
it. Like, if you just rent it, you and your date, that's expensive. Yeah.
But what I'm doing is, like, I want to rent a car.
Yeah, you should.
Not no damn limo. That's too much.
Because don't you have to pay for the driver and the limo itself? Or does it just come in?
I think, I don't know. Yellow! It's good! I'm saying the
screen. Oh, I didn't get him falling. That's funny. Oh! What would you guys wear to prom?
Huh?
What would you guys wear to prom?
What would I?
What do you mean? What would you wear?
Oh, it has to be red.
That's right.
My color is gonna be red. I can't find my chapstick.
I'm gonna wear a black gold belt, gold chain.
But you need a
gold earring.
Oh, you're getting your ears pierced.
Haircut, yeah. Haircut, and then my shoes are gonna be black and gold black. With spikes.
Oh my god, give me one of those.
No, but your bow tie gotta match your date.
And then I'm about to have no socks, but you know. I'm about to look Stacy, gold card too.
Oh my god.
I'm being serious.
I was actually looking at prom dresses yesterday.
I want red.
A long red dress, and it has to be slit. Like a slit right here, like a beep ass slit. And then I don't know if I want it off the shoulder or not. Depends. Oh.
Do they even make those?
10 inch? Yeah. I don't think 10 inch.
They make 9. 10 inch. Hey, heels.
Whoa. 10 inch heels?
I'll probably wear 3 inch. 3 inch is big itself. It's like this. Oh my god, my homecoming heels. Everybody was like barefoot at homecoming. Because you know.
Because you'll be throwing it back.
I mean, I was just in the corner. I told you. I was in the corner eating chips. Yeah.
Sure. Lie again.
No. Next year, homecoming's gonna be OC. I don't care.
Have you been to homecoming?
Yeah, she went freshman year.
Not sophomore year?
No.
Same. Okay. I didn't go freshman year. I went sophomore year and fucked up.
What do you mean you fucked up?
Huh?
What do you mean you fucked up?
Nothing.
You couldn't handle it? Oh, for real?
Please forgive my friend.
sophomore year wasn't even that bad.
I hasn't finished it.
Homecoming.
Back?
Huh?
Back? Back?
Yeah.
He just left.
I'm so tired. I should be taking a nice 4-hour nap right now.
Thank you.
my god.
Your ass.
Huh?
Your ass.
Yeah, it hurts.
Huh?
No. Did you?